Hey, Nolan, what's this first number one say? Identify
type of reaction.
That's exactly right. That's the first step. So this is the A, B, C, D. So that makes it double displacement.
Calcium, so, I don't know what.
Hydroxide.
And
hydrogen.
Hydrogen
fluoride. That's right. So I'm going to hit this play button. What we're going to do is first get the charge of calcium. Calcium is 2 plus, hydroxide is minus. H is plus, F is minus. So when you predict the products, you just rearrange the cation with the other anion. I like to think of it as inside with inside, hydrogen with hydroxide, and calcium with fluoride. The most important thing is do not carry subscripts. Nolan, I want you to say it.
Do not carry subscripts.
Yes, and then when you're done, crisscross your products.
Crisscross your products.
So, this 2 is here because calcium is 2 plus and F is minus. So the 2 comes down.
Even though I know I have no idea what you're saying, I'm still trying to listen.
Okay, that is awesome. We're done recording this slide. I think it's pretty cool.